Welcome back to another episode of Assassin's Creed Odyssey. We've got a bandit camp to deal with. Let's see what we can find. One leader, one treasure is all I gotta get. Alright, treasure's inside. I see you. Now, if you wouldn't mind, I would like to loot you of all your treasures. Thank you for all your treasures. I'm gonna say there's a wolf down there that I have to kill. Yep, got it completely good. Just making sure. Some wood. I haven't checked my ship in a while. Sure, because she's special. I'm just gonna swim underwater because it's pretty. One captain, one treasure, one war supply. Oh, that can't be too bad. You know, famous last words and all. I'll be dealing with the lion.
You don't belong here.
That was what? What was that?
Hit four earlier. He did set himself on fire. I thought he would. I forgot to loot it before I set it on fire. Whoops. That I'll do with my boat. So what I'll do is I'll hit up these, boom, 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 grab my boat, go pick it up, and then hit up these ones. Watch this be in the like Hunter's Fortress or something. Two captives, one treasure, one chief. My luck, you're all dead. Ah, another clue. Ooh, new bow. There you go, be free. There you go, be free. But let's check out this new clue that I got.
I will follow the most to the underworld and bring my hordes with us.
Worship over the bloodline. Let's see where he is. I haven't looked at this screen for a while. I killed a lot of those guys recently. I'm up to tier 7, okay. He's at a citadel. Let's head over there and then we'll do this stuff. That wasn't too bad.
Hmm. You're okay, Phobos.
Not like I just jumped you off the cliff.
Bandit camp.
They'll keep a sharp watch here.
That big bandit camp. All your guys are way over there. That guy wasn't paying attention. Loot the treasure. Well, let's just go loot the treasure, and then we'll finish off that last guy. We're gonna go finish off this last guy and then we'll call it an episode. An equal opportunity assassin. Alright, and that's it for this episode. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and if you did, leave a like. Bye.